The Punchbowl on-ramp to the H-1 and the police now open. It was closed for most of this morning after a 47-year-old electrical worker was struck by a car. It happened at 12:40 a.m. Police tell us a 22-year-old man was driving on the on-ramp when he lost control and crashed into the worker, pinning him between a construction truck. The victim, identified as an Eva Beach man, is now in critical condition. The 22-year-old driver was arrested for negligent injury and driving under the influence. The investigation continues.